with his foot speed off the bounce.
5 seconds. Randle against Gafford. 2 seconds. The step back for the win. Got it! Julius Randle knocks it down, and the Knicks win it over Washington.
You mentioned Gafford not fleet enough on foot to deny Randle off the bounce. But Randle kind of hesitated before finally stopping and popping about 16 feet away. So right here, he's not taking him. And then he started to bobble the ball, and now he sees the opportunity. Ball back.